6-2.
Yep.
It's going to be 7.
Head shape's good, good gear carriage shape.
Body type's just fairly decent depth, really narrow in the hind quarter. Moves mostly on overall finish to the wool and needs more density, uniformity, and length. Lacks a little bit in the head and ear furnishings. Gear carries pretty good body type, fairly uniform length to the wool, can stand more density against balance of the class, a little bit more uniformity of length through the sides. Likes a bit in the head furnishings, has good ear furnishings.
I didn't hear.
What was the last one?
It was 2-6 on the line.
We got 4 left. Thank you. 5.
Yeah.
4. They said ears. They had ear furnishings. That's good body type. Likes a little bit of density of uniformity and uniformity of length, especially from the sides. A little bit over the back.
Okay, back to the bed.
Balance can still stand more density in that chrome. Nice head and ear furniture.